Stage with other great bands. I realize you did not come here for a speech, so I will shut my big mouth now. Here's a song by Mr. Neil Young, Cinnamon Girl.
Yeah.
I'd just like to remind you people that without you, we are nothing. And we have you to thank for our recent success. This next song has to do with two things that for some odd reason increase the flow of blood to my general region. This is called Blood and Fire.
Thank you.
This next song is off of our Origin of the Feces EP. Actually, it was nameless, so I really don't know what to call it. However, it concerns suicide. My feelings about that are, when it's time for you to go, I'd rather die by my own hand than have someone do it for me or be taken by sickness. So if you are going to kill yourself, remember, take someone you hate with you.
Oh! Thank you.
a strange song from a strange band. From the bottom of my heart, I wish I spoke a single word of Swedish. However, as a typical ignorant American, I can barely speak English, so please forgive me. Here's a little Black Sabbath before Kill All the White People. So I can take a piss. We'll be right back. Stay where you are.
But
Typo negative. Thank you very much. Have a good night.